I looked you in the eye and hesitated when I asked if you were alright. Seems like you're fighting for your life, but why, oh why? Wide awake in the middle of your nightmare, you saw it coming but it hit you out of nowhere. And there's always scars when you fall that far. We lose our way, we get back up again. It's never too late to get back up again. And one day you gonna shine again. You may be knocked down but not out forever. We lose our way, we get back up again. So get up, get up, you gonna shine again. It's never too late to get back up again. You may be knocked down but not out forever. You rolled out at the dawning of the day, heart racing as you made your little getaway. It feels like you've been running all your life, but why?
Hey guys, I just want to tell you I have had such an enjoyable week being with you here at Camp Victory. God has blessed me with this great privilege of being here, and I've been able to study with you for a couple times in our evening chapels, stories that make a difference from the greatest storyteller, and that is from Jesus himself. We have looked at some short stories, the two builders, the pearl of great price, and the wide and narrow ways, and we've seen some very significant lessons that Jesus taught to make a difference in our lives. I just want to tell you that when we leave camp, and we'll be leaving camp soon, you as campers and my wife and I as the speaker this week, we'll be going back to our homes. I'm not going to forget you guys. I'm not. I'm going to remember you, and I'm going to pray for you. And I'll tell you very specifically what I'm going to pray for you, and I'm going to read it from Matthew's Gospel, from the beginning of the first story that we looked at on Tuesday night. Jesus said, "Everyone then who hears these words of mine and does them will be like a wise man who built his house on the rock." Guys, I'm going to pray that you will be that wise person. You will not only hear the words of Jesus, but you will do them faithfully, living a life of obedience. God bless you guys.